Well, guys, I went on an unsuccessful core crystal farming hunt. And I got no blades, but I do have a lot of wind blades, like, seriously. I also got that guy marked as one of my favorites because he's a lucky blade, just in case. But I do know how I can get another rare blade. We need, have Shulk out. Of course, I was gonna use Shulk anyway while I'm here. I have Newt out, just build up your EXP.
Leave it to me!
No, not Newt, actually. I like Florin better. Gonna upgrade, try to upgrade Florin.
Thanks! I'll do my best. We can do it! It's been a long
I don't think that really matters,
coming.
But, you know.
It's always cute and fierce, though.
Okay. Otherworldly fighter.
Welcome to Stage of Destiny.
If we do this, supposedly we'll get another rare blade. Oh, it's Elma! It's Elma from Xenoblade X!
Incredible. What a stunning view.
Yeah, to be honest, this world is a lot more pretty than
that...
Xenoblade X's world, Mira.
Sherry? Yes, it really is. From the country he loved so much. Where did all this data come from? And such a wide open battlefield, too. Very realistic for a simulation. I'm pretty impressed. That Nopon trader really gave me a good deal on this.
Wait, this is an actual story thing. I'm impressed.
Prone. I see. So you're my enemies, then.
Oh, wow. Oh, my gosh. He sees us as prone.
Only this many, though? I'll have to tell him to crank up the difficulty next time.
Please, no.
Fortune favors the bold. Up to the supreme.
And now we got some Xenoblade X music going. Not bad. Sooner or later, we're gonna hear some Xenoblade 1 music. I'll be honest, I kinda like Xenoblade 1's music better than 2's. Like, I mean, not the general music, but the battle music. But alright, I guess we're fighting Elma. And we're at level 60. I guess we're evenly matched then. She has really high evasion. Yep, we are definitely getting a unique play out of this. This is a really hard battle. Yeah, we are not going to beat Elma. Probably ever. I mean, we can't even... Like, they force us to be level 60. We are not going to win this fight if we cannot bring in our experience. Oh, there's a lot of attacks happening at once. Wow, I was confused which button to push there because I got two different button prompts. Might as well get this started, eh? Elemental Awakening, that doesn't look good. Wow, we toppled Elma. I am proud of ourselves. Cannot believe we actually toppled Elma. Our team gauge is already up again. Nice. Ow. And he couldn't topple her as expected. Golly, she totally missed that attack thanks to Sulk. We would just, like, have Sulk out at all times, to be honest. Like, I feel like Sulk would be really helpful in this fight. Oh, good. I might be finished just in time for Rex's next attack. Oh, I'm wrong. That's cool though.
Disconnect.
pick an attack to use Morag, seriously. That's a lot of damage, actually. Same time the light explosion goes off, it's pretty cool. Oh, he knocked me out. Crap. Oh, yeah, now she's really wrecking us. Alright, we're gonna die now. Not a bad run, to be honest.
It's fine, we'll get them yet. Please accept. Treasure trove. Treasure acquired.
I also should explain. Off screen, I leveled up Crosset's Ardent Cooking. I kind of bought a few shops in Tantal, and I accidentally approached the person who he had to talk to level Crosset up. It was actually kind of funny because they didn't need food, a bully took their house keys, so Crosset chased the bully to get the house keys back, and it was an off-screen thing, so nothing interesting really happened, but it was kind of funny, so you kind of missed that. And I also got the thing for Dagus off-screen that he had to salvage for. And it actually took quite a few attempts, so in the end didn't really show it. And all you really missed was some text bubble dialogue where he had to send a merc mission out to look for a monster, basically. So let's actually try this again, but with Tora. Maybe I shouldn't use Florin. I'm not really doing that well with Florin, to be honest. Instead, I will use maybe Cora.
It's been a long time coming.
I kind of do well with Cora.
Friends best show what friends capable of. Not one archmage will watch from safe distance.
Yeah, sure you will. Okay, yes. Okay, so we can blow Elma down if we're lucky enough.
Yeah.
Oh, hello. This is awkward. That was awkward. I think that completely interrupted my attack, though. Wow, that was a little second off. I feel like we're doing worse. Ouch. Hold on, you're about to kill me already. Alright. Yeah, Violent Shriek is definitely the all-around attack. Alright, Poppy managed to knock her over. That's amazing. Wow, even launched her, that's incredible. This is actually a really good combo. Too bad it's just gonna wipe us all out in a second. Alright, that was an incredible combo. 2 million damage, that is a record for Chain Attacks.
Combo.
Oh my word! Oh, that... Okay, that wasn't part of the deal. That was not part of the deal at all. Okay, this is not part of the deal. That was not fucking part of the deal, game.
Very bad.
You did not say she can clone herself. Wow. Okay, I guess we're never adding Elma to the party. Unless I look up a good combo to use and just mimic it.
Treasure acquired.
You're dang right our blade's upgraded. We can also do Crosshead's quest. So yeah. How do you not have any of this, girl? Right, because we gotta defeat those specific enemies. How ridiculous. That's a special enemy there. What's this over here? Really gotta level up Shulk, don't we? And of course Fiora. Well, those were good attempts. Can't deny. How can I not use Adelina challenge seriously? Well, I guess next time we'll do other side quests.